everybody in today's society who is breathing is putting chemicals into their body. There's no doubt that if we did a fat biopsy and looked at human samples, there are dangerous chemicals in every human sample. The studies have been done. The EPA did a study in 1982, looking for 50 dangerous chemicals, found 5 in every single human sample. What's happening is everyone is toxic. MSG, monosodium glutamate. You have aspartame, you have yellow dye number 5, number 6, tartrazine. They don't support our body chemistry. They can cause our body to have reactions. People that take food additives out of their diet show for some conditions a remarkable improvement just by taking these additives out of their diets. Our bodies aren't used to getting man-made additives, and we don't know how it's going to affect our body, not only in our present situation, but future 10 years of being on these foods, food additives. What's going to happen to our health? You see, the word pesticide means, side means to kill, and pest. So why pesticides are used and chemical fertilizers is so we can grow our crops at a more profitable rate. Downside is that these pesticides are going into our bodies in the same way that it kills the DNA of the pest, it does that to our bodies. There are major, major illnesses related to pesticides. From neurological conditions to Parkinson's disease to cancers. What people should do if they're really looking at cleaning up their diet is look for the worst offenders. Go into your cupboards, go into your fridge, and look at what you're eating. Look at the ingredients, look at the labels. The more you get into whole foods, the better it is for your body. You are what you eat.